Hey guys, I've been trying to post my Walmart school shopping video, but it just won't get through, so I have to try again later. That will be up by next week, hopefully. So today's gonna be a little different video. It's kind of personal, but I honestly I don't care at this point. It's what every girl has to deal with. So today I'm gonna talk about my first period. It was not fun. So me and my friend were having a sleepover at my old house, and it was summer. It's like around this time, like either like late July or really early August. So me and my friend were just hanging. I'm not going to spell her name because me and her not friends anymore, so I don't know if she wants me to tell her name. But I think I had two friends over, or one friend. I have no idea. That just lost. That was like 2 years ago. I was 11 years old and now I'm 13, so that's a while. So when I was 11, like, I was so excited to get my period because I would be actually like, woman, and yeah. But once I got it, I was like, I wasn't like freaking out. I wasn't really disgusted. But I was like disappointed. I don't know what I was like. So it was like nighttime or the morning. I think it was like night, and I started feeling cramps in my stomach. Or was it either afternoon? But I started feeling cramps in my stomach, and they hurt like really bad. So I went to the bathroom, and there was it was. It was not much blood, but it was enough to be like, yeah. So my mom had to teach me how to put a pad on, and I did not like it. So you put the pad on, and it was really tiny. They were like that big because my period just started, and it was small. So it was tiny, and I was not comfortable with it. It felt really weird. It was like, I didn't like it, so in the middle of my act, I took it off, and I was not proud of it at all. Like, I'm just like, I hate being a woman. Well, I just have to happen. I want to be a boy at this point. But now I honestly, I don't care. Like, but I still like the cramps because I got so bad cramps and it hurts like crazy. But I go on my day, and yeah. So I'm back to my first period. And then I put a new one on, put the one again, tripled, I took it off. So I tried to hide it, but I hid it in the kitchen then because I didn't want to wake up my mom, or I didn't want to wake up my friends, I didn't want to wake up Troy. So I did that. I think I was on the sofa when my friends were on the couch. I think my other friend was laying on the floor. Or it was just, I know I was laying on the sofa. Actually, I was laying on the couch. She was laying either on the floor or the sofa. So, that happened. So then I put a new one on, like, right when I took it off because I didn't want to feel bad. So before everyone woke up, I just put it back on, a new one on. And I heard like that never happened. And my mom had this big talk about what happened for 30 years. 30 something years, I'm just like, ugh. So that's great. So I could not go swimming. I tried to put on a tampon and that hurt like crazy. Everyone else was swimming and I really wanted to go swimming, but I couldn't, so I just watch the twins, make sure they're not getting into any mischief. Try to make myself in the pool and her brother. So, yeah. But that's basically how my first period started. It was not fun. If you want to need to talk about my birthday party period, that was not fun whatsoever. You want me to give you some little tips if you haven't had a period and you want to know some tips, give me them, because I have a lot of tips telling you stuff about your period, because I'm going to make like a whole playlist or something of period stuff that all girls have to deal with. So just be prepared. And yeah, that was my first period story. Bye.